Hi Sam, first of all, I want to say to you that I really like your channel, especially how you're building Sammy Vostok, and I love how much you care about all the details. Unlike the cities in the first episode of Fix It, my town is still very small, with a population of just 17,000, and it doesn't have that much issues with the traffic. Since I already work with the traffic manager, I believe that I can deal with the traffic on my own. For example, I just put in some time traffic lights here. And I would like to ask you to do something very different. Originally, I thought about extending this office area and IT area over here. However, I now stepped back and thought about a bigger picture. This is where you come in, as I need some of your city planning expertise. I have this industry area here since the beginning of my town and I never really liked it. Also, I noticed that the fertility of the farming land here went down. And additionally, while I like the building style here, it doesn't fit in anymore between these kind of buildings. So basically, I want to get rid of all the stuff here, but I want your opinion first. Should I move all the industry to this side and set up a new farming industry here? Feel free to just present some possibilities or even implement your thoughts right away and demolish everything in this area.